Whoever's on the cross, come across now.
The bird should form in a second. Funny, the bird rider actually does more damage to your cards than the other. There's two more souls. Hold back. No, I can block out behind you. There we go. Run, boys, run. First out, go away. The warlock actually made it.
This sucks.
The only hunter, I think. What type of class are you getting?
Oh, fucking assholes.
Good, Grace the Hunter.
No land, Brian. So we're gonna do challenge?
Yeah. So, Grant, the boys challenge, what you're gonna have to do is you have to kill all the ads, then kill the... What was the challenge? You have to kill the Death Ring and the Time Allotted, but you have to kill all the ads. Alright, yeah. And then you have to kill the Death Ring with the sword.
Yeah.
And if you self-res, the timer glitches out and doesn't really matter. So you have like a split second even after the timer runs out if you will die. You ready? Alright, get to the side that you're gonna go. I'm going on the right side.
Also, we gotta take out the Tower Knights. So the Tower Knights are probably the hardest things.
Alright, so I can go left. Crystal, Brian, and I will go left, and then Grant can shoot in north, and you guys go right. You have to kill all the ads. Let's go. Not yet. Hold back. Dude, that was close. These cards look awesome, and I love it. Okay. All right. I just got one Tower Knight. Tower Knight's down. Don't kill the Death Singer until the sword is out. Kill your sleepers there. Pull back, don't keep those rushes to last. Now we have to respawn in the third. Where is the tower? There we go. Alright. Lucky for those. Alright, now we gotta kill everything else and go through this. We gotta hurry this up. Anybody see the sword? All the knife pits? Oh, there's another bullet. Alright. So it gets spawned in. We're not gonna have enough time. We had 5 seconds. Alright. Good first try.
Yeah, you guys kept saying don't kill her. And I was fighting the wedge. I was like, wait a minute, don't kill the wedge. Why?
You ready? Yep. Oh man, hold on. Alright, go for the knife at top.
Lightning town.
As soon as we get through this room, you need to go after the tower. Let a couple people go in there, and then other people group them up. We're getting ready to go through. Once we're tricking here. I'm switching to spawn power so that I can take down Ed. Alright. grab the cart or not? It's just you get more time with the sword if you kill all these guys quick enough. I was hit by one trooper there and died.
Guardian down.
If we have any celestial lighthouse on the thing, we can one shot the ogres.
I can be a golden gun, but I don't have
Celestial Hawk
on me, so I can't.
Yeah, golden gun would be good.
Yeah, just target
the ogres. Yeah. Even if you don't have a special, you can go.
The only part that I can go with my hunt around in this raid is my busy.
Yeah.
I still need to do the rest of this with my warlock.
I'm ready whenever you're allowed.
I'm ready.
I'm taking a hit for a quick look.
Ryan, I think he might jump back.
By weaving it. No, I don't.
Brian wants to join back.
Yeah.
I know, but the person that lagged out, the person that left earlier, wants to join back. So, yes, he really wants the helmet for. And he really wants the helmet for this raid. So. But.
I'm not his guy.
Yeah, please.
The brown light out?
Huh?
The brown light out?
Yeah, brown light out.
I think he took us another time. Alright, I'll leave it, alright? Just gonna stay in the body.
Alright.
Alright.
Let me take Spyro.
Alright, I'm leaving.
That happens way too often.
What happened?
Alright, Brian's gonna join back. Beastly said he's gonna leave, but he's gonna stay in the party.
Okay.
Just wait for him to join back real quick. Actually, I don't think he needs heavy since he already got to launch. He can probably launch up.
I
can launch it up. I got like 200 right now.
Yeah.
We don't have to wait for Brian. Lark, you can just launch it up. Brian, like, pretty much buys like 20 or more heavy things a week from there. Well, or more, I don't really know. He still has, like, he has like 3,000 streams coins, so. On each character, I have 100 or more Hastings, so don't have to worry about me. On this character, I have 164 heavy sense.
You guys should probably spend some time trying to get it.
Alright, I'm gonna text Beastly something real quick. Right, well, let's go into the Reef Brian real quick so we can, so they can get heavy sense. I don't think he needs any. What's your zone this week?
The storm cover gone through.
Oh.
What else was it then?
Leg into Younger for Boots, Glass House, Cinehawk Spine, Bad Juju, and Impossible Machines.
Not bad, but definitely not the best.
I'm gonna buy Leg into Younger, it's almost stupid. Actually, I'm gonna buy more heavy since.
My goal is to get the Legacy Celestial Nighthawk, because if you have it, it has a secret exotic pick where you take it, like you have no recoil in it.
I bought a heavy almost, 10 heavy Amazons, and they put 6 and then 4. Here in the lags like that. Alright.
Let's just say I'm not gonna run out of heavy since for a while.
Neither. Give me 6 and 4 again.
Is this 96 everything? Much better. Accepted from the nine. That's really faction rank right there. I think an end
is here. I used 96 or 99, I forgot how much, on all heavy sins. How much do I have now?
A lot.
I have 387. Yeah. I mean, yeah, 87. I'm not gonna run out for it before Destiny 2 even comes out.
That'd be funny if the,
Destiny 2 comes out. Yeah, on September 6th. Really, really dance machines. Let me go check out my damn vault real quick. Fast slash and Hog in there. Just to tell you, if you rank 1 in House of Judgment, you can buy. Well, yeah, that'd be rank 1. You can buy heavy scents for 1 the seeds and 250 glimmer.
There's a way to find 5 seeds. 7 and 10 packages a week, if you know how to do it, right?
How much edices do I have? 43, I'm a warlock, I have like 500. I have a package, I'll use those things.
I'm ready.
Alright, how much edices do I have now? I have 433.
He's also in the future now. Confirming resolution of the Shadow Council. Longhouse.
Shadow, ready.
How much has been marshaled? Ready.
How much heavy since you guys have? I have 433.
Is that Brian?
No, it's 69. I have more than 400. Brian, we're in orbit, you can join up. Salon's Falls, which you gotta complete on Death Stinger in 2 more minutes, so I'm gonna do it 4 seconds. I gotta collect all the random challenge emblems, and I was gonna defeat all the Gorgons. That's it. Gomez gave me 2 trip lines on for this part.
Do any of y'all have a non-fixed version of the first trip?
Yeah, I'm using it right now. I don't know why. I'll put it before then.
Did everyone work?
Yep.
I like having heavy. It's very good.
Brian, I can take care of Brian, I can take out the tower knights. You got golden gun. I can kill three in one shot.
Yeah, you're going from don't run up and try and sort those knights. I gotta wait 2 minutes on heavy, so I can try it. No, I can do it. I can do it. I'll see if I can get a heavy on the drop.
I got two packs of heavy
tonight. Okay, I've got a minute left. And take it out. The troopers and troopers fall down. out. Don't let this be the Lord that is behind us. Y'all got the knife in there?
Probably a thrall somewhere.
Good thrall.
A thrall somewhere. There you go. Okay, I got one shot at myself. Slam, I took no damage. The ogre slam, I took no damage, and a second later, I just died.
Whoa. Oh, no, he's not coming out of the doorway. What?
Yeah, because they're blocking him.
Then, you gotta back out and let him. I have 30, 20 seconds now. We got 94 more tries. See, after this, Cody's gonna be a piece of cake. You just shoot him with a sleeper thing and roll over there. That is ready. Let them go to the center of the earth. What are you talking about? Got it, got it. Go, Branson. You gotta kill. You have to kill the Death Angel. We can lower her health. Lower her health a bit. We don't get the final hit.
Sleeper,
I'm ready. I'll go ahead
and finish real quick. Alright, who's gonna
finish one first? What are you doing first?
Alright,
so...
Can I go to the tower real quick and buy a Celestial Nighthawk?
If you want to go, follow North and East Christian Therapy.
I want to hurry up and go to the tower and buy a Celestial Nighthawk and come back.
Are you going to be able to increase its light level? Do you have enough exotic cards and stuff?
Yeah.
Alright.
And
we don't have to swap, we have the sword.
Yeah, but we're good. That's the challenges. If we're gonna do challenge in here,
Coder challenge? I forgot Coder challenge. Yes.
Yep.
Challenges every different
person
that uses. Sorry, forgot about that.
We can
do one with one.
Sometimes it sometimes it takes 3 people, but most of the time it takes 2. I got Crawlodon then less than half health on my pretty much. Yeah, I'm 390 and I'm down to less than half health.
Oh yeah, Ben.
Isn't there a time? Alright. So yes, Brian, we do have a weapons bubble.
Oh.
If we can at least have, two weapons. One weapon for the Serbier and the other weapon for us.
Yeah, all of the possible weapons are different for the
And I got Star Baby, dropped the sword, pops up and picks it up again, then we got a wipe.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm buying Celestial Nighthawk, I'm gonna fuse it up and run up. There it is.
Alright.
Fuse it up, just to put iron banner, I don't need it no more. I'm gonna end it up on you guys now.
Anybody besides you joined the kitchen?
Anybody to who? What?
If anybody besides you joined the kitchen? Oh. Did I have a special public? Do you see anything?
No, I'm make sure to pop a wish to eel to get the damn helmet. I'll pop that as well.
I don't have any of those. I feel like my hunter has a moment. I can wish for it.
The only thing I mostly want is to finger for you. Alright, the last. last person can kill himself now. The last two people can kill themselves.
Well, I do what I want. What I want to do is do whatever.
I'm gonna put a hunger cluster on for the upgrade that, and I'm also gonna put a miter.
I will throw your cluster and you will love it. Why am I with you today? Thank you. show the knight on closer to the,
Hey, Lord, okay. Dude, first one doesn't go down there. No, there's no strawberry because ogres were out. Now I'm gonna put go back inside. Cronus, move it. Go back inside.
Yeah, get back inside. Whoa. Oh, that hit that. Alright, now that my super's up, I'm gonna switch to the life skill build for a little after. Yeah, this thing is a big red inside.
Brian, I don't know if you have any hands, so.
Brian, take a question, yeah.
Well, so, wait, who's going next? Shield or should Brian?
Okay.
He didn't come on now once Credit moves. He didn't come last time. He didn't come last time because I'm all good around.
Yeah, Brent.
Oh, shit. Alright, crumble back and go. Crumble back and go.
Maybe you have to help me take out the bird. Yep.
Oh, there's two Chris Jones behind you, Brian. Oh, no, one Chris Jones.
There you go, shooter. Alright, tell us the second you want to down him. Gotta get up on the rock. Alright. Go for him, shooter. You're keeping me down on the second you go down.
Alright. Back.
Alright, we gotta get him before that overflow. We can't shoot him. Go for him, go. Where we go. We gotta get him this run. One more hit.
No.
Take out the overflow.
Take out?
We got it. Oh, somebody else has to run through though. Wait, it activated again?
Yeah, he's enraged. He's enraged. And it came back to
activate. Oh, yeah, I got it. Okay.
And also, you should have used the supercharged on him, on the sword.
He is one hit.
Alright, Nork has a Celestial, but he's going first. Hey, Nork, I'll go first since you have Celestial. And I don't have mine.
Hold up, no, I got it. Hold up. Nork can go first. Yeah, we just got a Nokia on the game. Unless you think it's funny how smart kids are. Yeah, nothing like that. I feel like for the hunter cloak, they should have made it instead of like a bone going forward, the home should have gone like backwards and downwards. Yeah, like a bravery, like a head couch. That would have been awesome. I think this game has made the first one look hard and more perfect. Alright. Okay. TV, you got...
Alright, so... Alright, I pretty much got my Celestial, so we can go
first. I know the bomb is going to be like that.
Yeah. I don't even need an orb, I just need like five.
Because I need this weapon.
What sniper is that?
What?
We shot three rockets and sleepers.
Or do you guys sleep right in there? That was weird because our crews are similar to them, and we have two galleys.
Well, I'm not using galley. I'm using Hunger Club, which pretty much the same thing. But cluster bombs.
What exactly are you using for the galley horn?
I don't even have galley horn. That's why I'm using Hunger. It's either.
Yeah. I'll never bomb the land again. Since I'm running Obsidian line, I can nope up on the edge and, Twitter. Oh, there's so good.
Yeah, Obsidian
line's really good. I don't have any more. I'm gonna nope up on the
edge on the edge. Over solo deck.
Don't show the other one. Donald. You got oversold motion?
Oh, yeah.
I'm doing. Oh shit! I got a marine. No. Hey,
Legion
I got
a marine. Take down the other turret.
Another one. He killed something else. I was very enraged.
Another sword.
Guardian down.
Nope, we'd have to kill the ogres there. We're not getting
Yeah.
We're just gonna make sure not to get in rage.
Yeah, I should not get another slam. I slammed them, he supercharged on them, and then slammed them again. Should not. If I can get sword first, I can get it down where North can kill him easily.
Yeah, we're good to wait here. We got this. We just gotta get the setup right.
I don't have a celestial. Do you have another bomb though? Shadow?
I do. I'll have right. One. Shortly. If you give me a couple of seconds, if we're talking in a second. Don't hit your phone into a break and that, are you okay?
No.
I'm in like grandpa's phone to a break. Alright. I should have another phone ready. Grandfam can head up with pistol and get him up.
Someone has to help. Brian, can you help me kill the damn guy? Alright.
Chrissy, you gotta play. Take your call.
The wizard? Oh, shit. Let me just track my rocket to her real quick. Kill both of the knights, whoever's shooting knights.
No, you can take down one knight. On
I know.
Side.
Yes, sir. Crystal. Come on, Brown.
Alright.
Rockets, hello?
He's down, but he's stuck.
Alright.
He got this. There we go. Oh, I got the goose. Yay.
Brian, did you get the helmet?
Oh, grand failure. I feel so bad now. Your brother needed to do this.
I'm sorry, Caleb. Hey, Brian, I got the helmet as well.
I'm sorry, Caleb.
Hey. I got two helmets.
It's his fault. He can play during the week.
I got two helmets. Wow.
Pretending that he didn't do the race. Hey, Peter, I got the goose. I got that good.
Do you have the shader?
Yeah.
Oh wait.
Actually, I don't have the cardigan shader.
That would be.
What about the new one? Yeah, the Rise of Bar.
Yeah? Oh, dude, dang it. You got the Raptor from Jurassic Park on it.
Bro, I got two helmets from that. Wow. It
doesn't look like the Jurassic Park film, dude.
Bro, I got...
Whoa.
Did someone push me off?
What? Who has the power?
I kinda had it and I killed myself when it disappeared.
Ooh. By the way, you know we can
make
this,
right?
Yeah. I'm not
yeah, but what's the fun of that? You can park wider than that.
Yeah, look.
Brian.
Shadow, you're the leader.
I got two helmets, Brian.
Shadow, you're the leader.
But I wanna park quite
fine. Oh, Brian turned out the helmet.
Brian got one helmet, I got two helmets, Brown got one helmet.
A warlock helmet's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's what Brian wanted it. That's why, like, when I text them that Beastly joined, he's like, okay, with a sad face. He was really sad, he said he wants the helmet. And then Beastly was nice enough to say that he left, that he can leave.
See you then, friend.
I need the gauntlets and the boots.
And the
ghost. Put the ornament up there.
I wanted the helmet
up there and put the ornament. Like, I used to have the crimson and boots and gauntlets got kind of deleted.
This gear is going to be my intellect and strength.
Brian, look at my character. I'm here because it looks like epic as well, Brian. Well, I'm gonna go. Brian, I'm gonna do prayer match. I'm gonna make a new party. Why can't we be friends? Mongrel ogre's grasp was exactly like the crimson one. exactly what it looks like on the people, I'm in the stream here.